guys, we're here at the Summer Theater Festival in Den Bosch in the Netherlands. We're doing two shows today, one in the afternoon and one in the evening. We're finally gonna play for a live crowd again. I'm so excited. We've worked so hard on this show. We're gonna do a sound check in a few minutes, and after that I'm gonna put my mask on, fix my face real quick. Just had our sound check. It went great. Nerves are starting to calm down a bit. The first show since like a show for a real crowd in like 1.5 years, I guess. So maybe they won't even applause or something. Okay, let's go. Let the magic happen, and we're fabulous. I'm gonna do a quick vocal warm up, drink some water, stress some more. And then we're gonna rock! Woo! Show is finished. I am literally drenched. Look at my pants. It was so hot. Oh my goodness. But it was amazing. I loved it so much. I can't speak too loud because I have another show to do, so I will. But it was absolutely amazing. The crowd was amazing. They loved it. It was so, I was not used anymore to having a crowd in front of me, so that was amazing. And yeah, now I'm getting ready for show two. Now I just got ready to put my mask on for show two. We just played an intense game of table soccer. Is dat zeg ik het goed? Voetbal, dat is Duits. Voetbal? Okay, we just played an intense game at the football table. Apparently that's how it's called. Noah and I almost won. We had to compete with the boys and they have a lot of experience. We did it for the first time, so I'm so proud of us. By the way, we won. We won one game of two, out of two. Okay, show two is done. We gave everything we had. You can see it from our sweat. The audience was crazy. Probably because we finally got to perform live again. So they're so thankful. You really notice it. Now I'm gonna have some wine, or a lot. So I'm checking out. Bye. Wie wil de wijn?